So I'm creating a rolled wire fence trellis for these tomatoes and peppers. And one trick I learned about doing this is to bend these ends underneath when you cut them so that you don't catch yourself on them and cut yourself. Kind of works for when you tie it up as well. You can see I just kind of bent those inward. So good stuff. Little tricks that you learn so you don't get hurt later.